The loss of Balkan was loss of their Heimat, their homeland, their fatherland. And this was really a very difficult to digest. They developed a policy which I call demographic policy, and they looked at Anatolia and made a decision on the ground or on the question how we can govern this country.
The war presented the Ottoman triumvirate, this new leadership, with an opportunity to solve a problem.
Deportations of Armenians had already begun in the month of March of 1915. But it's only after April, and in fact in May, that the plan is put into full motion.
They emptied the entire territory of Armenians. They destroyed Armenian communities, exterminated them.